guys, buddy. Now I'm going to teach you how to do a pop shove it on a stick. Okay, a pop shove it looks something like this. Okay, something like that. Whenever you're starting to do this trick, I have something to tell you. Is whenever you're practicing it, I'll do it on like carpet or grass or something like that, so the skateboard won't roll away whenever you're doing it. So, this is how to do the trick. Alright, you want to put one foot on the tail and the other foot in the middle of the board. Okay? And then, whenever you're ready to do the trick, what you want to do is take this foot and slide it backwards, and take this foot and slide it forwards, and jump forward at the same time. Like this. Okay, so that's how to do a pop shove it on a skateboard. Bye.